in Happy Camper, the Peacock, and also the Panther. Ooh. The Panther in this hour has been very popular, the Village Panther.
Yeah, I mean, you know what? The Panther is a sly one right there.
It's sneaking around. Yes.
It makes its, you know, presence felt in a very fun way. And I love how vibrant and colorful this bag is. I mean, you know what? This is a bag that lights up your day, and it just makes you, everybody knows when you carry a bag like this, everyone knows you're such a fun person. But then that little Panther right there tells them that don't mess with me.
Yes, we're now going to go, oh, I love that. Off to Ohio we go. Hi, thank you for your patience, Joellen. You're live at HSN.
Oh, I love you guys. Oh. You crack me up when you're tearing up everything.
Knocking everything over. Oh, my gosh. Tell. So is this your first time to try the Anoushka handbags, Joellen?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. And I'm very conflicted between, I did order the butterfly, the wings, and I think that's what it's called.
The dreamy wings.
I'm very conflicted between that and the flowers and the paisley. Oh, I just can't decide. I have to do both of them. And I did order the wallet, but I never seen the umbrella, so I'm going to go back and get the umbrella.
Oh, good. Yes.
I'm excited for you, Joe. Welcome to the Anoushka family.
Yes. What did it today?
Yes.
What made the decision? Why did you have to have it?
They're just so beautiful. I just can't believe the artwork. I've seen it before, but I really didn't pay attention until this morning. It really caught my eye. So they're beautiful, beautiful.
Oh.
And the leather, the quality of the leather, I'm sure it'll hold up for years and years. And I love the feet on the bottom. I love a big purse with feet on the bottom.
Well, I'm so excited for Joellen. And you know, one of the things you absolutely have to do is call us back and let us know how that experience is. When you open the box, when you touch the bag, when you feel it, let us know how you feel about it.
Definitely. So definitely call us back. And again, as you look at each one, even just to feel it, and you're right, the softness of the leather, and this one is stuffed, obviously, but when they're unstuffed, like the one that you have, Bhaskar, so soft. The leather feels amazing. That every aspect of this bag, it was all the leather is hand cut, the lining is hand cut, it is all painted one by one, but it does, and it's important to know that it does start with amazing quality of leather.
You know, that was the most important thing to my mom, and she wanted to make sure that we are hand selecting every piece, making sure that those tiny pieces come together perfectly and balance it out. The lining hand cut so that the inside of the bag is completely tailor-made and fitted. The stitching is perfectly finished so that the bag construction is durable. The entire bag is our canvas, so painting it from stitch to stitch, from front to back, making sure that it comes together beautifully is so important to us. And finally, when it's all dry and inspected, it's my one of the family members. So it's myself, Dave Laika, my mom or dad, or my wife, Joey, one of us hand signing every piece to make sure it is as perfect as we can possibly make it.
And there it is. And you'll see that on each and every one of the bags. You know, this is where, you know, maybe think ahead. What great gifts, right, birthday. And when you think about all of that, I really hope that it primarily puts in perspective what a phenomenal value it is to get these home for $40 on any credit card, debit card, PayPal. So HSN card, it is our birthday. We're doing something really special this month. If you don't have the card yet, you can search it on our website. You can call the number on your screen, which is 1-800-695-1418. We give you $25. You could get this one-of-a-kind bag home for $174 and change. So that is, without a doubt, the perfect time to call in to get the HSN card, because it'll also entitle you, as I always say, to so many additional special treats. Look at this. Okay, how can you look at this and not think back? I said in the beginning, to me, this is the 70s, this is music, it's Woodstock.
You can almost hear that music in your ears.
Right?
In that van.
And this is called Happy Camper, and we're going to go through each one of them again. So Happy Camper, and that's just the front. But as I turn Happy Camper around, you see a design on all sides, that beautiful ombre shading of your grays, from blacks to grays, that are so beautiful. And again, each bag, 13 3/4, 9.5 high, with that 26-inch long drop, $199.99. So that's Happy Camper. We have only a little over 400 left for the day. That's for the whole country till midnight. And then retro bouquet.
I've got the retro bouquet, which looks so gorgeous in its blues, and I love the way those beautiful colors pop against it. The yellows, the reds, the crimsons, the beautiful greens and teals, all of them looking gorgeous against it. And that's what makes this such a colorful neutral. I mean, this is one bag that can be your absolute go-to bag for every single day. This is how we do black bags in Anushka. We make a bag that goes with every color that you've ever owned in your wardrobe, and that makes it a neutral. Oh, next, yes. It's going to be that gorgeous panther.
Oh, my village panther.
She Wait, where's the sound?
Oh, go on.
That's it. The village that's what
panther,
we're talking about.
She's fierce, she's sleek, she's powerful, and look at her eyes. She's looking at you as she protects that idyllic, pretty village right behind her. That's our village panther.
Yeah. Talking gorgeous. About villages, don't you love this new version of this gorgeous, gorgeous village of dreams? I love these beautiful warm tones, the tans. I mean, if you've always carried a brown bag, if you've always been comfortable in tans and kind of like caramel tones, this is a gorgeous way of bringing a little color into that world while kind of having it grounded into that beautiful brown tones. So the pops of yellows and corals and oranges and teals kind of makes it versatile, so you can actually wear it with your denims as well. But that looks gorgeous. Now, look at the warm white in that peacock now. The peacock is blissful.
Isn't it? Yes, she is.
Look at that majestic peacock. She's sitting right there among the cherry blossoms, preening. She knows, look, I got it, and I can flaunt it.
Yes. Grace and pride and beauty.
Those blues, the pink shades. Oh, this is such a gorgeous piece of art.
Now, the next one is going to be that beautiful, dreamy,